Welcome along then to France, host of the world-famous Tour de France. But we're not talking two wheels today, we're talking four, in a country widely thought of as giving birth to the art of motor racing back in the late 1800s. We've come a long way since then, and you're about to find out how far. It's time for the French Grand Prix. A lap of Paul Ricard then consists of 15 corners and a total length of around 3.6 miles. Drivers will need to position their cars carefully on the exit of the flat-out turn 10, ready for the double apex right-hander at 11. Watch out for potential overtaking action at the end of the start-finish straight and into the heavy braking zone of turn 8. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. So, let's briefly discuss Lewis Hamilton. That was a great podium in the last race. So can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have the owner driver, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Ocon, Albon, Russell, Sainz, and Nick de Vries, Leclerc, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Verstappen, Kvyat, Norris, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Roman Grosjean, Matsushita, Magnussen, King, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. strategy is available on the MFD. Thank you. is 3.1 seconds. There are no softs. They're in ninth. The time last lap was a 1:34.3. We're leading our teammate by 3.1 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. cold. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the best tyre for now. MFG is available on the MFD. Some information on DeFreeze, they seem to have an issue. Less than a second, they're on old softs.